Now next example of printf using with the help of width specifier or character specifiers. For here we are supplying width specifier and character specifier in the form of asterisk or as a dynamically value or dynamic value. Here we are again supplying width value exactly for same every times 4. First of all, we are executing first printf statement. First of all, we are interpreting some asterisks or width specifier flag value. In that case, first star will be substituted by value of first arguments. Second star will be substituted by value of second argument. First argument value is 4. Therefore, its logical or equivalent behavior is something like that. %4. Same as in place of second star, we are replacing value of second argument, which is 1. It becomes like exactly same as 4.1. Star dot star means nothing but it is a simply substituted by next given integer argument, which is 4,1. Its logical meaning is a it is a equivalent to 4.1, means it becomes like %4.1 s less n. Here 4 is a width value, 1 is a number of character figure. It will leads only one character, one first to one character out of given characters, and given character will be displayed, given string will be displayed in the form of 4 width. Therefore, it will print only simply one string. In remaining places, it will insert spaces. According to \n, cursor will be moved on the next line or second line. Then, according to second printf, again, in place of first string, we are substituting first argument value as 4. Its logical meaning is 4. Same as second string will be replaced by second argument 2. It becomes like a 4.2. Logical behavior of that statement is equivalent to %4.2s/n, which is displayed in the form of 4 times star. So string value is 4 stars, but this will leads only beginning 2 characters, which is 2 times star, which is displayed in the form of 4 width value, but it will prints only beginning 2 characters. Then according to \n, cursor will be available on the next line or third line. Then according to third printf, again, the first asterisk is replaced by 4, second asterisk will be replaced by 3. Its logical meaning is equivalent to 4.3. Means it becomes like a %4.3s/n. In that case, string will be displayed, given is substituted string is 4 times string. Again, it will leads beginning 3 characters out of 4 characters, which is displayed in the form of 4 width, like that. Again, according to \n, cursor will be shifted on the first position of the next line. Next one, in that case, again, first star is substituted by first parameter value as 4. Second asterisk will be substituted by second parameter as again 4. It becomes like a %4.4s/n. Here same string again displayed. This format specifier finally it will be applied to the given string. This given string will be displayed in 4 width. How many characters picker in that case? 4 character. Therefore, displayed message is 4 times star, like that. Then again, according to \n, cursor will be shifted on the next line. This is the behavior of current printf functions.